Okay, we're also getting in some news that Rahul Gandhi, in all likelihood, will also be visiting Sambhal today evening. So that's a big one coming in right now. The leader of the opposition is going to be paying a visit to Sambhal. We're also hearing that the Samajwadi Party is also planning to visit the violence-hit site. Now, there is unprecedented security. As it is, internet has been snapped. The schools have been shut following the violence that broke out. And now news is coming out that Rahul Gandhi is also scheduled to visit Sambhal district this after the violence broke out, with the mob actually attacking the police and bricks being hurled at them. Four people tragically lost their lives in the violence that broke out in Sambhal district. This was over a court-ordered, a court-mandated survey of a mosque, and that's when the situation went completely out of control. Situation is very tense in the area. Samajwadi Party's MP has been arrested. An FIR has also been registered. In fact, what we're getting to hear right now is that the investigations are presently going on, and the police will be using all the CCTV footage to find out that who instigated the people and what really led to the commotion and the violence. So the latest right now is coming in is that Rahul Gandhi is planning to make a visit to Sambhal today evening. Samajwadi Party, meanwhile, has already blamed the Uttar Pradesh government for the complete failure of law and order. In fact, they have alleged that the Sambhal violence was orchestrated, that it was done at the behest of the Yogi Adityanath government. So that's the charge coming in from the Samajwadi Party. As you can see, their flag marches have been held in Sambhal in the wake of the violence that has happened. And what we are also getting to know is the FIR. What exactly has been mentioned in the FIR? We are showing you a few pointers there, how the Samajwadi Party MP's son allegedly incited the crowd to disturb the communal harmony. So that's the FIR that talks about the Samajwadi Party's son. But let me go straight across now to Pallavi Ghosh for the latest on this. Pallavi, amid the tension in the area with the situation extremely grim, why is it that Rahul Gandhi is planning to pay a visit there? And the question is he going to be allowed to as well?
Well, the state administration certainly has made it very clear that they wouldn't encourage people from outside to come in, because slowly Sambhal is limping back to normalcy, and it's a huge task for the state administration as well. There, of course, is this concern and apprehension if political leaders start storming in, especially for opposition parties like Samajwadi Party and the Congress, who have been very critical of the situation. Things could still go out of control and it can provoke a violent situation once again. Well, what Rahul Gandhi's office sources close to us are saying is that he has not yet got the clearance from the state administration, and he wouldn't want to go there minus that clearance. So as of now, no certainty when is he exactly going to be going. But yes, one thing is very clear, that he certainly is keen, along with the Samajwadi Party delegation, at some point of time to visit Sambhal.
Samvidhan Divas ka ek karyakram lag gaya hai, aur Samvidhan Divas ke karyakram ki wajah se Rahul ji ka program nahi hai. Rahul ji ka program jaldi hoga, inshallah, mujhe ummeed hai. और हम लोग सब लोग कर रहे हैं, हम लोग जाएंगे. देखिए, हम लोग लगातार बोल रहे हैं, लड़ाई सीधे सीधे वहाँ पुलिस की और मुसलमान की हुई है. पुलिस ने मुसलमान को सीधे, मुसलमानों को सीधे गोली मारी है, और कोई हिंदू और मुसलमान झगड़ा नहीं है वहाँ पर. सर्वे कंप्लीट हो रहा था, एक दिन पहले, दो दिन पहले हो गया था, उसमें झगड़ा नहीं हुआ. तो अपने साथ सर्वे टीम पुलिस के संरक्षण में ऐसे लोगों को ले गए, जिन लोगों ने मस्जिद के अंदर घुस करके नारेबाजी करने की कोशिश की. वो कहाँ से लोग आ गए थे, तमाम वो लोग कहाँ से आ गए थे?
ये आपस की लड़ाई है, जो बोला जा रहा है कि सूत्र के हिसाब से जो है एमपी एमएलए की,
ये सब भ्रम का स्थिति है. सीधे गोली मारी है, पांच लोग मरे हैं. पुलिस गोली चला रही थी, पुलिस के गोली चलाने के फुटेज हैं. इस तरह कर करके पिस्टल से गोली चल रही थी, राइफल से गोली चल रही थी, ये सारे फुटेज हैं. सीधे आप गोली मार रहे हो, आप पांच आदमियों को मार देते हो, अब इधर उधर की बात कर रहे हो, इधर उधर की बात से काम नहीं चलेगा.
आज समाजवादी पार्टी ने बॉयकॉट कर दिया है कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इवेंट जो हो रहा था पार्लियामेंट में. कहा है कि इतने लोगों की हत्या हो रही है, तो हम कैसे ऐसे इवेंट पे जा सकते हैं?
देखिए, समाजवादी पार्टी का स्टैंड अपनी तरीके से ठीक है, हम समाजवादी पार्टी का स्टैंड समाजवादी पार्टी का है, लेकिन ये बात सही है कि देश के अंदर पूरी तरीके से संविधान के धज्जियां उड़ाई जा रही हैं. देश के अंदर जो रहने वाले प्रत्येक नागरिक को समान अधिकार की बात करते थे, आज मुसलमान का साथ ये इस तरह का व्यवहार हो रहा है कि ये किसी भी सूरत में सही नहीं है. किसी
को लगता है ये कॉन्स्पिरेसी हो रही है?
100% दिखाई दे रहा है. बहराइच में क्या हुआ था? बहराइच में घर में घुस करके झंडा बाड़ रहे, उसके बाद दंगा हो रहा है, फिर पूरी मार्केट जला दी. पहले दंगाइयों को साथ ले जाकर के झगड़ा कराते हैं, फिर उसके बाद सीधे गोली मार करके पुलिस हलाक करने का काम करती है. यही तो चल रहा है देश में, क्या हो रहा है?
एक आखिरी सवाल, अगला क्या स्टेप रहेगा कांग्रेस पार्टी का? आप राहुल गांधी से भी मिले हैं, उनसे सारी बातचीत बताइए।
हम लोग चाहते हैं शांति रहे, हम लोग चाहते हैं अमन रहे, हम लोग चाहते हैं कानून का राज स्थापित हो, कानून की बात होनी चाहिए। हम तो सबसे यही गुजारिश करते हैं, सबसे यही गुहार करते हैं कि कानून का राज स्थापित करिए।
बैक टू यू अवंतिका, सो यू हर्ड इमरान मसूद हु जस्ट मेट राहुल गांधी, सो टुडे राहुल गांधी इज नॉट गोइंग, अ डे हैज नॉट बीन डिसाइडेड, इन कमिंग डेज ही माइट विजिट संबल, बट यू हर्ड दैट व्हाट इमरान मसूद हैड टू से, दैट द एंटायर कॉन्स्पिरेसी इज बाय द बीजेपी एंड दिस इज नॉट एन इंटरनल फाइट दैट हैपेंड इन संबल विद इन वन कम्युनिटी, बट दिस वॉज अ वेरी वेल प्लान्ड यू नो इवेंट दैट वॉज डन बाय द बीजेपी इज द बिग एलिगेशन दैट इज कमिंग इन फ्रॉम कांग्रेस।
But what is bizarre is that why is the Samajwadi Party accusing the BJP or the state government of orchestrating this violence? In fact, they're crying conspiracy when the FIR says that a Samajwadi Party MP is the key accused. In fact, it clearly states that he is the one who had provoked and instigated the violence. He is the one who had provoked the mob out of political gains.
See, what the Congress party and the Samajwadi party is saying is that the name of the accused that is coming in, be it Rehman Burk, the MP from Sambal, or for that matter, the MLA's son who has in fact been booked, all this is nothing but conspiracy. The survey was not supposed to happen. It was something that was well planned by the BJP, though it is of course a court-led survey that was supposed to happen. But there should have in fact been a law and order situation that should have been maintained by the cops and by the authorities. That was not done, and now when the entire matter has gone out of hand, when there has been rigorous violence that is being witnessed on in Sambal, and when two sides are of course fighting on ground, now the name or the responsibility is coming on to Samajwadi Party and to MPs from there, and also the sources have been suggesting that it was an internal fight within the Muslim community. So all this is nothing but conspiracy theory that is being released by the BJP at this point, is what Imran Masood is saying. So just moments ago, okay, Avantika, this is 10 Janpat where Imran Masood, Imran Pratapgadi and other Uttar Pradesh MPs in fact met Rahul Gandhi and asked him that he should in fact visit Sambal. Right now what we are learning is that Rahul Gandhi will not be visiting Sambal today, but okay, it is something that will be decided in coming days. He will be going. Remember, today 12 member delegation of Samajwadi Party has already reached Sambal. We have to of course see whether a permission will be given to Rahul, right, Gandhi in coming days to visit Sambal or not.
Oh, absolutely. We'll have to watch that very carefully because the situation just might get out of control. For now, what we're getting to hear is that the situation, though tense, is peaceful and, like Pallavi was mentioning, is slowly limping back to normalcy. CNN News 18, in fact, has been on the ground. We have all our reporters there tracking every update, all the developments, and getting our viewers the latest as far as the investigations are concerned. Let's take a look at all these reports that have been filed by CNN News 18's Javed.